Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central.
Setup categories for items. Trading companies typically handle many products. In Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central, products are called items. In Business Central, we can categorize items to make it easier to sort them, search for them, and filter them in reports. In this video, we'll create an item category and assign an item to it. To create a new item category, we'll search for Item Categories and then choose the Item Categories link in the search results. On the Item Categories page, we'll choose New to create a new item category. We'll enter a code, which is just an identifier for the category, and then we'll enter a description. If we want to, we can create a hierarchy of categories. On the General FAST tab, in the Product Category field, we can choose a category that our new category belongs to. Next, we can assign attributes for the item category. If we chose a parent category, our new category inherits attributes from it. The same is true when we assign an item category to an item. The item will inherit attributes from the category. Now that we have created the item category, let's assign it to an item. We'll choose Items to open the items list, and then choose the item we want to include in the item category. On the Item FAST tab, in the Item Category Code field, we'll choose a category for the item. And that's it. Our item now belongs to an item category. Thanks for watching.